From the start of the level, you can find the first shard over here in the puddle. Then run towards the Koopas towards the other side of the building and jump into the water. Over here, there'll be an entrance you can swim through, and once inside, you'll see the second shard over to your right. To find the third shard, jump back into the water and swim towards the far side of the platform to find a cubby that has the third shard. For the fourth shard, go over to where the cat platform is and use Cat Mario to scale the side of the building. Then run around to the other side of the roof to find the fourth shard near the broken piece of the building. To get the fifth shard, just use a slingshot to fling yourself through the gold hoops onto it. Okay, and that's it for this guide, so thanks for watching and see you next time.